you know, a little something going for him. Devin Dubnyk traded from San Jose to the Avalanche, wants to show his old team.
And here we go at Ball Arena as the Sharks win the draw. It goes to Burns. Along the end boards, picks up a little steam. Wanted a reverse direction and then just burn himself inside out. Here's Nemeth pitching. It took a hit from Donato. That puck loose down low for Donskoy. Tried to stuff it out front, and it's knocked away as Coroner would not give up the post with his pass. The near side, Hurdle brings it in. Hurdle, a pirouette move, trying to drag it in the slot. Saved by Dubnyk. Another opportunity. The Avs deny. Sherwood couldn't get it out. Sent far side for Burakovsky, and he's a guy you want to see heated up as well. Knocked free by True. True, wraparound saved by Dubnyk. He'll gobble up that puck, and we're going to take a timeout. 12 minutes and 16 seconds to go here, period one. Nowhere to go. Walks that blue line to Andre Burakovsky, chased by Vlasic the whole way. Run-up helps out. Gives it down. LaValle shoots it wide of the net. Swings it off. Sherwood trying to handle that puck. Turned over. Donato. Stick handling move. And that puck right between Dubnyk's pillows. Far side. Retnin in his skates. Collects that puck to McCarr. Back to Mikko. Rick wide. Here's McKinnon. Down low. Landeskog couldn't get a stick on it. It's deflected up into the netting.
That's the pass. Now watch what Landeskog tries to do. He tries to chip it up and in. Ooh. What did he? It just went right up the stick. That is such a timing play. You have to get it.
Nemeth gets it back to him. Kadri sends it down low. Soderberg shoots. Oh, no, a double doinker. Double doink. Two posts up and out, and the Sharks were able to clear.
First goal since rejoining the Avalanche. And most on the end of this, what happens with if the post drops down? Does it come back and hit the post again?
I believe it does.
Watch Donskoy. Puck comes across, hits the post. He hits it again.
To the corner, Tate's able to whip the far side. Waiting is Erik Karlsson. He'll dart it again. In front for Hurdle. Comes free. Barbara for the shot. He scores. Dubnyk could not get over in time. It's a power play goal for San Jose. Barbanov second. And the Sharks have a 1-0 lead.
With the puck, as you're going to see in the league. Puck down low, just a little bit, and it just sort of bounced out. And Barber's able to put that one home.
I think Hurdle tried to turn it to his forehand.
Yeah.
It was a perfect pass, but he didn't try to do it.
Battle for behind the net, picked up by Rantanen, flips it up top from McCarr. He'll find Taves. Now it's Landeskog, top of the circle, shoots. Save! Rebound! Daves can't do the wraparound opportunity. Free fly one-timer save by Coroner!
A couple of spin moves. Here's McCarr straight away. Landeskog, and it was off the side of the net. Coroner got a skate on it as well. Here we are, 4-on-4. Brought ahead by Connor Tippett. He'll work his way down the right wing. Swings it off for Rantanen and Nico. Save by Coroner as he robs Devon Taves. The right place at the right time all the time.
And why do you love this? Because look at the two Avalanche defensemen. Timmins jumping up, gets a pass to Rantanen, and that's Taves. The other defenseman jumping up into the play. This is one of the reasons why the Avalanche are so dangerous. You've got to use your imagination. You've got to pick your time. Taves did a great job of being that extra guy in that play.
Avs win the draw. Far side, Timmins in front. Score! The pass from Timmins has made it a 1-1 game. Young Avs defenseman define his star center.
Moj, we may look back on these two games, last night and today, as the start of the emergence of Connor Timmins as that player the Avalanche thought they were getting earlier. Remember, he spent a whole year away from the game because of a concussion. And he's just now regaining all of that timing, all of those plays. And Paul Stastny, Gabe Landeskog went away from his 20-goal season.
Burakovsky shoots and scores! Andre Burakovsky right off the faceoff! He whistles it past the glove hand of Coroner. And the Avs have taken a 2-1 lead. Burakovsky wants to get heated up with his 15th. I wonder if it was deflected, Pete, because it was an absolute rocket.
Puck goes through.
Kurkowski comes across. Then 23, 22, 23, 24.
Long shot just wanted
it. Does this league not belong to the youth? It's just phenomenal.
And here comes one of them right now, dropping it for Lagerstam. Shoots and is saved by Gornoff's mask. 39 shots on goal for the Avs so far in this game, less than 5 minutes into the third. So the shooting has been prolific on the young goalie shot. Oh my goodness! What a save! Stack pad by Carter. That's incredible.
Coronavirus has had an assist, and here, right here, he's had a couple of real good opportunities. He had three great looks last game.
Oh, it went off the bottom of the pad and then off the post.
Boy, can
chased by Nishoff up top. Here's 29. Hovering out of Landeskog. Tried to find Mikko in the slot. That puck is free. Give it up now for Makar. That sweeping motion. Dishes up top of the one-timer. Score! Patrick Nemeth from just inside the blue line.
And you know this has got to feel sweet. The coach has been talking about Nemeth just sort of getting, he's been rusty since joining the Avalanche. Remember, he didn't motion. When he came over, he didn't start right away because he had been injured. And then they had the seven-day break.
The former Sharp into the far corner, gives it up, and Rantanen finds Makar and off his stick. Pushed ahead by Evander Kane. He's got a shorthanded breakaway. In, save, rebound, score! Logan Couture cleans up on the doorstep. And with a shorthanded goal, the Sharks have made it 3-2.
There's a little bit of a break like this. The puck just bounces over Makar's stick. And you saw the speed of Evander Kane. He wasn't going to get caught by Makar. And that says a lot right there.
And credit Logan Couture. He got up and got on it. And he beat Donskoy back to the Avalanche zone.
Yeah, he lollygags it all coming up the ice. He's not going to be there because Donskoy made a real nice initial save.
You and I love to bring it up because we were just so fascinated by our trip to the Situation Room and got to watch it work in real time. All right, let's go down to referee Peter McDougal.
After the review, the call on the ice stands, we have a good goal.
Okay, so no goalie interference.
The kind of game where you need 2 points. If you know, you can't let San Jose tie this thing up. You come into the third period with the lead, you got to keep it.
Here's Timmons back to Devon Taves with a reach up. He scores! Devon Taves! Throws it toward the front of the net. It might have been deflected.
But is our boy going to get another assist? He sure is. Right there. Timmons across the tape. Tape through.
Connor Timmons. Two helpers on the night now. Yeah, Rantanen got a stick on that for sure.
And Moj, I take you back to the Hockey News, which is a tremendous publication. And they do such hard work.
Burns. Trying to give it back for Hurdle. Avs take it away. Bumped by Kadri off of Copper. Not out. Arvanov gives it up for Burns. Long reach shot deflected. Score! Hurdle got a piece of it. It crawls past Dubnyk and in. And with 2:13 to go, the Sharks have made it a one-goal game. It's now 4-3.
They were all over the puck. Every situation, they were on top of it. Puck gets through. Boy, that looked like it hit a couple of guys on its way through.
Boy, it did. It hit Tate's stick and it ricocheted off of Hurdle's body. Yeah. And 3 to go, 2 to go, and that will do it. It did not come easy, but the Colorado Avalanche hang on for